who was late at this game, decided to be bad with the crumbs and spell of the Ritzmann's table, moreover the dogs came and licked his sores. So it was that the beggar died, and was killed by the angels to Abraham's bosom, see? Everybody will die. Nobody on this planet will leave this planet and will not die. All of us will die, rich, poor, intelligent, presidents, prime minister, even the queen of England will die. And what will happen after that? Bob Beggar and this Ritzmann died. Their bodies were buried. And what happened to their soul? The Bible says that the souls of the beggar went straight to Abraham's bosom. The angels carried me. And then after that, the Ritzmann also died and was buried. And being in torments in hell, he lifted up his eyes and saw Abraham and Lazarus in his bosom. And he cried. See, Mr. Abraham, his five senses were intact. All your five senses will still be intact. We call this soul body. Like what happened to this man. He lifted up his eyes. And he was able to see, he saw Abraham and Lazarus. And he cried, he was able to talk, he even cried. He was able to pray, see? He learned how to pray. He started praying, and what happened? He said, Abraham, have mercy on me. He was begging Abraham. And send Lazarus that he may dip the tip of his finger in water and cool my tongue, for I am tormented in this plague. He can feel the pain. To all of you atheists, blasphemers, and mockers of God, all of you, this will be your destination for being so arrogant, very proud, boastful, stubborn. Oh my, I'm telling that one of you will escape the wrath of God. You will all burn in hell for eternity. Now the question, why do I still keep on doing this? Why do I keep on preaching? If you are beyond salvation, well, it's like this, my dear viewers. Yes, it's a fact that you cannot understand anything about spiritual matters, everything about God, because you are blinded, manipulated, brainwashed by Satan. But you can still use your free will. If only use your free will in bowing down, in turning from your wicked ways, in accepting Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior, you will still be given a chance. God can still forgive you. You will remain stubborn, arrogant, boastful, and died without the mercy of God. All of you will go straight to hell. Hell burning with sulfur and fire. Hell, where fire does not quench. Hell, where worms do not die.